see thousands of people are flocking into the New Year celebration spot. Thousands of people. You can see how happy people they were. At this time of the year, I mean last year, I was still under ISIS. Now I can notice a huge difference.